Charles Salas died on Sunday. Tonight, his family is fighting to get his body back.
KOCO's Bree Steffen is live tonight at Salas' home near Southeast 34th and Broadway. Bree, what's holding things up?
Spending all day packing up their loved ones' belongings. He died in this house right here on Sunday. But tonight, the family is frustrated because they can't even begin to start planning the funeral.
But we'd like for them to speed up the situation. And
it's been an emotional week for this family. They traveled to Oklahoma from Tennessee and Illinois to claim Charles Salas' body. Sunday, he died inside his home at Southeast 34th and Byers when it caught fire. But Tuesday, his death was ruled a homicide. Now, Salas' family is stuck waiting for the medical examiner and police to finish their investigation. It could be weeks before the Emmy even releases the body for a funeral.
A part of our life is gone. And I got to go back to Memphis without his body or anything. And I just want closure, that's all.
But all they have right now is an old picture on a driver's license and each other.
You know, we would like to just put an end to all of this. It's been real difficult. It's hard.
Bree Steffen, KOCO 5 News.